Hello, Smiley here. You may have seen me in a related video discussing different types of box capability in Calibre nmLVS. If you've experienced difficulty getting started with the black box flow, this video should help.
True black box processing is very different from typical Calibre LVS and classic LVS box behavior. The important thing to remember is that only certain polygons and text will be used. Well, everything else will be dropped. This is why black box LVS can be so fast. So much is ignored. I'll show you how to make sure Calibre sees what you want while ignoring what you don't. Here's a cell I'd like to black box. Let's open it alone and identify the ports. Here's a normal view of that cell with all of the layers and all of the levels showing. Here's that same cell showing just the LVS black box ports. The main point of black box processing is to identify the black box ports and ignore everything else. We identify the black box ports by checking for polygons on certain layers, labeled with text, on certain layers. These layers for text and polygons are specified in the rule file. You'll need to tell Calibre which layer the text objects are on, and which layers in the drawn layout those text objects are supposed to attach to. You'll also need to indicate which connectivity layer in the rule file matches up to that drawn layer. Speaking of connectivity, there's something very important that I need to point out here. The different layers of metal within a box cell are not connected to each other in the normal fashion through vias. The connectivity is strictly on a per shape basis. The connectivity, the name of the net that is, comes from the name of the text. So to recap the areas that can sometimes be tricky, you'll need to have rule file statements showing the drawn layers to use for the port shapes, the text layers to get the net names from for those shapes, and the connectivity layer in the rule file to attach those shapes to. You'll also need to keep in mind that only shapes labeled with top level black box port text will actually become ports. Everything else will be ignored. And keep in mind that port shapes in a black box are connected only by the text names, not by vias or any other form of interconnect. One last point, port shapes will by default come from just the top level of the black box cell. If you need the shapes to come from lower level cells, you'll need to adjust the depth setting in the rule file. Details for these rule file statements can be found in the SVRF manual. If you search for the words black box, you should go right where you need.
Thank you, Chris, for sharing those tips. If you missed the related video describing different box flow capability, here's a link you can use.